risk barometer. It's very high when it's totally off-chain. It's middle when it's decentralized. And basically, there is no risk when it's on-chain.